it's a bit complicated, but it's not that when she grew up, the jobs didn't exist in these places. And when I tell you that it was a different world, I mean it. And she says, the jobs were like the doctor.
So when we talked to this lady, we learned that she never had one specific career or occupation throughout her entire life. She did multiple different things, which is very cool because here in the U.S. you just have a career and that's your career for life. But over there, I mean, yes, you may be a doctor, you may be a dentist, but you also have to learn how to do other things, and not just because you want to, but because that's how you have to survive.
I mean, even the sights of the lamps are important, because if he wants to make, if he buys a day, the day after you have made the cheese, or it can be put in something which is called la salamoia. What is it?
Hai una labbra!
È calda questa!
È
we cannot understand each other.
What?
Ah,
you can understand me either.
Yeah. Però lui non può darti prendere a me.
Ma tutta di pratica fai con spazio.
Sì.
Per i buoni?
Sì.
Un cinema?
Non faccio. Non ci va sempre. Mi piace la leggere.
Ah, leggere. Sì. Le cose se li preferi di loro sono ti costano.
Adesso facciamo un po' di
caracchi.
Sì.
I love. Two different things. I love meeting, but most of all, I love reading.
For me, meeting the centenarian in Sayulo was one of the most eye-opening moments on this trip, because in general, it's just a privilege to meet her and hear her advice for young women like us. But what really amazed me was just her attitude and overall quality of life, because she was still excited about the future. And in America, a lot of people, older people I've talked to, they speak about getting older as something they dread, and she just, for her, it wasn't a bad thing. It was, she was celebrating her life and what was to come, and that was just really amazing to see.
Queen vlog!
A little sunshine, cause she needed a dose of rain fall in the evening. The waves crash down and we feel them. Say here's to the nights we steal them. And I be running cause I figured out, the more I slow down, the less I get out. And if we fall, let's be strong now.
What's she thinking?
I feel like I wanna be about as crispy as a fried chicken from KFC.
Oh, yum.
Yes, ma'am.
And at night, I'm awake to feel the wake of your motion. And I want something that's feeling alright. Loose cannon, but still it won't fall. I've been used to. And all the reckless things that we do keep us young, the good signs, the good signs. Take a little more if you need it. Voices of the night won't mislead it. The tide pulls me in, but it takes slow. Gives to the nights we let go. And I'm hoping that they figure out it's all about the scenery along the route. No fears and no problems. These moments are so kind, they're so kind.
Getting to meet Thea was really cool for me because we got to read about her in the book before we went, and we learned how she was a real great helping hand for Dungeon while we were studying the Blue Zones. And also the fact that she's from the States was pretty cool because I feel like she gave really accurate insight on comparing the two traditional lifestyles from America to the Blue Zone, and we just were able to just learn so much about how the differences really impact the way that we live and how long we live. It's really important to get a good diet and focus on exercise and things that we don't really tend to focus on as much in America. I think we get really carried away. We're always fast-paced and kind of just want to move on to the next, when in Europe we got the chance to learn how to kind of relax and eat dinner for hours and talk and connect with one another. And I think that in itself is a really important factor to living not only longer, but healthier.
Brought back some type of soil, some plants basically. And in this soil that they brought, there were.
Give me love when I am down. There was a heart into my ears, yeah. Every time I'm driving down 101. I believe, I believe, I believe.
The flowers look like female animals, so as to cheat the male pollinators. So what is happening? Most of the orchids have a unique relation with just one species of wasp or bee, and during the evolution of life on the earth, they have developed a pattern, a design of their flowers, just to build a relation with this unique insect.
I'm driving down 101.
So as for the hike, I think it was kind of a good reflecting point for all of us on the trip. It gave us a second to really just like think about where we are, appreciate where we are, and the struggle that we went through, but also having the time of our lives while doing so. And I think we're all pretty thankful for that hike, just to be able to be with each other and be present.
Love be the fading sky. We could drift all night into the near sunrise.
You'll see. Pass me a drink of Maybach. We don't do total lease because they don't give us big footprints. Those type of electives. We do basically fractures because they're much older here, and just like in every other country in the States, they go into great rates. I don't care to get help, okay? Even if you're uninsured. Okay? The people that are uninsured will be helped. If they pay, it's on a sliding scale. It's nothing. When I say it's nothing, things are cheaper. Our FDA for medications, theirs is very strict, I know, and very costly. And a lot of insurance doesn't like paying for the medication.
In between what we are, what we see,
there's nothing in between what we are, what we see, what we are. We are just on a lifeboat sailing home with our drunken hearts and our tired bones. Will I just take one last look around?
Yeah, and every place feels like a